Hello and welcome to everybody. I am Binoy Laha. I'm a bilingual poet. I love to write in English and in Bengali. Today I have come here at Teesta Barrage in the district of Jalpaiguri, one of the important districts of West Bengal. And it's one of the important moments for me even. The wine jipper is blowing right now. And I cannot miss the moment. I wish to just keep this it as a memory. So I'm going to read one of my poems here. It's from Auction of My Soul, 701. As you know that this is one of the longest poem series ever have I written. Let's hope for the best. While everything turns worst, dead bodies are sealed and kept outside the hospital. The burial are wetless, the burials are God. God has decided to kill us, so we are being killed. The day God will instruct to bring peace, we will be peaceful. We are nothing but a puppet in the hand of God. We are adamant to believe, but visibly prove every 100 years it happens. It happens to make it inevitable, but we have to hope, living all pain, till we are drowned in the deadly plane to find out the real paradise of life. It's the real paradise of life. Thank you.